There you go. デイコの花が咲き、風を呼び嵐来た、まるでザボーン。ディエゴに会った時、LA でしまう歌を聞かせたら、うー。すぐに料理したて島に持ち帰って旋律つばきでチコそれにオズワールが乗っかってジャックする君の耳やるわざにしかできないミュージック既存の道がなくても Do it 失敗は成功のもと本当に成功の反対にあるのは何にもやらないこと OK I to the now 目に見えるものは全てが罠 Help can't hate me if you want
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. And we've got action from division rivals coming right up. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give...The players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Hugo Lloris is in goal. Harvey Elliott plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the main striker is Andrei Shevchenko. And that's offside. So close to getting in to score. Fine margins. Kante. Untidy in possession there. What a chance. And there it is. The opening goal. And what a bright start it's been. And superb technique to get past his man. Well, they wouldn't let him get away that easily.Henri. Need to get tighter here. And she's being urged to shoot. Having a try. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Could be back in it here. It's in. And a goal on debut, no less.What a way to endear yourself to the fans. So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. And that will keep the attack moving nicely.Well, nothing happening there. The goalkeeper can just pick that up. A good advantage played by the ref. Can he finish? Terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. But that's where it ends, with the ball won this time. Goalkeeper asserts himself well there to get to the ball. Could be dangerous.To square things up. Game on! Two goals down and totally outplayed, but they've turned this match completely on its head.
Come on.
Well, here's the replay, and it's so impressive how quickly they go from back to front. And what a finish. Goal. He goes for power. It was never in doubt. He just looked so confident running through.
And we could watch that sort of skill all day. Well, good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Moving forward well. Genuine chance.
Oh, the hard work
pays off. They've won the ball.
Blah, man.
Oh, given away. Man. That's a real loss of focus. Claudia Pina. Good ball in behind. And it's offside. Didn't get back in time.
Yeah, and she had other options here, but she chose the wrong one. It's sloppy, this.
They're not getting close enough here to put them ahead. But that is brilliant work to stop them. Fantastic looking ball. It's come to Shevchenko. And that's not a bad save at all. Ribery. Henri. The ball back with the founders now. Promising looking attack, this. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Thierry Henry. Lovely weighted pass. And it's on now.
They scored.
And that gives them a priceless lead. Brilliant. More of that, please.
Oh, man.
Henri. Could be something on. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. Now a sense that something could happen from this. He's in here. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for.
Oh, man.
Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Oh, a great chance. Oh, that's brilliant. Dedication to the cause. Graham Hansen. The crowd urging her to shoot. And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Thierry Henry. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. And there's the restart. Off we go again. Neto. Able to skip past his man. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him.
Well, here we can see it again, and he shows great ability to get past his man. And then it's really good centre-forward play, isn't it? Holds off the defender, who's putting a lot of pressure on him, and then he just keeps his cool to finish well.
Shevchenko. The founders struggling to keep the ball. Thierry Henry. Looks a good ball. But they can't go any further here. Offside. Oh, great work. What's next? And denied by a top draw tackle. Pass cut out. What can they do now?
Oh, man.
Still problems for them here. Bruno Fernandes. Nicely played. On his own with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there, take a little bit off the shot.
That's not a bad looking ball. And into the box it goes. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that. The comeback could be on here. And superb timing there from the goalkeeper.
Shit, man.
What a chance here. Bruno Fernandes.
Yep.
In the right position to cut out the pass. Zico. A well taken goal.
All that means
and
things
no wonder
there,
he's
bro.
Off celebrating. Lovely weighted pass. Now for the finish. Oh, that's a tremendous save.
Well, once he's through 1v1, you just expect him to score, but the keeper's done brilliant to deny him.
And here it comes. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do.
Oh man, call after a man.
Corner kick played in, and he's got it away, denying a goal. And that is a quality bit of goalkeeping.
Yes, man.
Goes on past the defender.
Oh, that
brilliant work
clear,
by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. It looks the right ball. Down nicely and in. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance.
Oh, man.
Well, take a look at this. The pace they show on transition, it's just so impressive. The defenders can't stay with them, and the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's just...
Now, this has to be. It is brilliant. It takes a very special player to score a goal as special as that.
Look at it, man. Love, man.
Henry. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Good vision. Just needs the composure now. And a brilliant save.
What a stop that is. Really good goalkeeping.
Fernandes. A goal! Well, that's upset the majority inside this ground.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's a good finish. But for me, it's all about the press beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake. And then they take full advantage. It's a really good goal.
Brilliant. More of that, please. The crowd urging her to shoot. Now, what can they do from the corner? It's played in now. More defensive work to do here. Van Dijk. That set up the chance. Trying his luck. The job not done yet. What a chance. No, that's heroic. Brilliant work.
Well, it's going to chip her out there.
They're not getting close enough here. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. They need to get bodies back. He's in here. And it's in. And they'll want to get the game restarted as quickly as they can. They're not beaten yet.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they go from defence to attack. But you do have to ask questions of the defending, I think. The keeper's left in a two-on-one situation, there's no support, and it makes for a relatively easy finish.
Not long to go, but there could be something happening for them now. The assistant's flag is raised, that'll be offside. Zico. Can he finish? And this could be. And two becomes three as she completes her hat-trick. A superb performance. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Has to be. It's in. Well, don't write them off yet. There's the goal that keeps hopes alive.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And then once he's through, there was never any doubt, was there? Hits it hard and true, and the keeper just can't react in time.
Bon Pastor. Zico. Moving forward well. And that is the final blast. Not the result that the visiting fans were hoping for. Sue, what did you make of it all?
Yeah, it was a disappointing performance from there. They give the ball away too many times for me. Didn't play with the intensity we're used to seeing. They'll need to recover quickly from it.
Appa. Great.
In it here.
Yeah. It
could be dangerous.
What are you going on, FIFA? Tell me about